Hi, this is Jim, Property Inspector, LLC in the greater Seattle area, and we're always telling people to trim their garage door jams off the concrete so they don't wick up moisture over time, and this is exactly the right way to do it. You can see they cut it at a real nice sharp angle, so it but it also touches at the very, very back right against the house, so it keeps pests out, but it also keeps things from rotting out and wicking up water. Just another tip from Property Inspector, LLC. Have a great day.